Oops, speak of the devil.
Oh, of course, you're okay. Oh, did one of the new bar staff give you the wrong drinks or something for the party?
No, no, not at all. Is John Paul here? A colleague said he would be.
He's just nipped to the loo.
Can I leave that there? I just need a word.
You tell Freya about Maxine.
She already knew.
You had no right.
What does it matter anyway? It's not like you're ever going to have a relationship with her.
We might do. Give it up. I'm not like you, John Paul. I am trying to be a better person.
No. You are trying to live a lie. At the expense of my friend's happiness, that does not make you a better person.
I'm not interested in debating my personal life with you. I came in here to tell you to stay out of my business.
And what if I don't? What if I tell Maxine about what happened between us? What if I tell Maxine that if she has any kind of relationship with you, she's gonna get heartbroken?
You dare? Do you have any idea how hard I have worked to live the life that I do? Do you? To not give in to the filthy temptation that you and your people seem to think that I should be proud of. Well, I'm not about to let all that get ruined by some smug pot-stirring.
Go on, say it.
Say it.
I dare you. Let out all of your internalized homophobia on me.